I'm Natalie Shaw, digital artist and photographer from Lithuania, and here we are in Vilnius, Lithuania. I started doing digital photo manipulation around 10 years ago when I bought my first digital camera. At first I shot like self-portraits basically, and still lifes as well. I do surrealistic fantasy portraits. I would describe them as a dark art maybe. After a few years I was doing it, I decided that I wanted to be my more professional than hobby. I left my studies of economic and business in business college, and I don't regret it. I think knowing how to draw and how to paint always helps. Painting helps because when you paint, you learn how to play with colors. You learn composition, which is very important for any artwork like photography or digital art. But because of all these new technologies, I really like to combine it and make new rules and make new kind of work that haven't been done before. Well, all art is an illusion basically, like painting, the photorealistic painting for example. And with digital art it's really interesting because you can create illusion of everything. You can recreate analog things, or you can do it really plastic on purpose. For this project I had different ideas, and I wanted to do, I had few ideas in mind, but at the last minute I decided to choose something from mythology. So I was inspired by Greek and Slavic mythology. They have this female bird, kind of harpy, and I just decided I want to do something like that, and I think it turned out pretty good. I'm working with the Intuos like 10 years already, so it's just natural, I do everything with it. I don't know how my work would be now if I wouldn't have this technology. I can't even describe it. So I wouldn't be able to create the work like I do, and also so fast as I did. I think you can learn quicker and evolve quicker now because of the digital technology.